What is going on right now? This is very, very weird. Like, I feel like it seems almost broken. Can't, so it'll just auto-sell, so I don't even need a bigger inventory. And at least he looks super goddamn cute. I would normally rage if I get a common, but he looks really cute, so I'm not upset. I look like I'm in love with this hot sauce, but let me tell you, I'm hating it, honestly, because it's taken me forever to get to 1,000 tables destroyed, bro. Come on, there we go. Come on, this is a lot harder than you'd think. Oh my god, and we literally just did it. Heckle to the Echo Boys!
You don't got no sauce, man. Get lost.
Mm-hmm.
But you also get lost in the south.
Oh gosh, man. Oh golly, what do we have here today? We got a spicy boy. That's what we have.
Today I'm gonna have some coffee mixed with Valentina salsa picante hot sauce.
What's going on, everyone? My name is Joe and welcome back to my channel. Good to have you back. Today we're back here on Roblox and we're here for a double upload Monday, a new thing we will be doing. If you missed the first video, I recommend going and watching it. It just came out earlier. Today, we're here for another simulator. This one is a real hot simulator. Today, we are playing Hot Sauce Simulator, the new amazing addition to the long list of simulators. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit excited because the developer of this game has created a lot of other simulators that I've enjoyed in the past, so I think this one might be a pleasant surprise, but hey, you never know till you simulate. Ba-ba-bum-bump. Thing is, though, I have no idea what's going on with, like, these tables and everything like that. They're like, there's just a lot of loud noises, so we're gonna have to figure out what all this loud stuff is. Speaking of loud stuff, you should definitely go and smash that like button and make a real loud noise while you do it. Literally scream at the top of your lungs. Or maybe not. That might be really disruptive. But then also subscribe if you have not already. And let's go ahead and hop into this one, buddy. All right. So I honestly just want to start this because I think what I do is it says press R or click to start saucing. And I think what will happen is that I will drink a lot and then smash these tables. But I'm not terribly sure. We have to start saucing. And what is going on right now? This is very, very weird. Like, I feel like it seems almost broken. Like, yeah. Okay. So what's going on here? I don't understand this. So I just destroyed a table. I'm going to just press it really slowly. So I drink it once, nothing happened. Drink it a couple times, a lot of times. And then I rage. And then I keep saucing up. And then I rage. And then I just keep doing that until my head turns red, which means I break a table. All right, good to know. All right, so we've already broken 10 tables and you get like a Lego block for breaking the tables, which is just so bizarre. I don't know why it's not a table. All right, but we just got 15 of those and let's go ahead and sell them to IDEA. Okay, that's a good, it's kind of funny, like, because it's almost like ironic that they didn't have an IDEA for a name of like a place to sell it, so they called it IDEA. It's kind of funny, I guess. All right, but let's see. There's tables, flavors, and trails. Well, let's see, what is rusty? Well, first off, it's kind of expensive. It's 30 capacity of blocks. These are like your inventory, okay. So the tables are the inventory and the scraps are what the points are. Okay. So I'm interested to know because it says tables destroyed 15. So, but then I only have 39 coins, but I can just pick up coins all around the map. So like, what's better? You know what? I think it's already time that we crack into the beautiful suitcase of the shopping cart. Okay. Cause I need to increase our speed a little bit. So we're just going to start immediately with get 2x coins from everything, because obviously that's just a slam dunk. You can't go wrong with that. But then this one also is fast rage and you rage twice as fast. All right, so that's a really good one. Double rupees. I haven't gotten rupees at all. What? All right, so I'm wondering if just with those, you can literally see it is so much faster actually just right here. Thing is though, I'm almost like too fast and it's not even working. Like, I'm so confused. It's so like broken. All right, oh, never mind. Now it's working perfectly. I don't know what was going on earlier. All right, we're just crushing tables back to back to back, baby. We're getting so many points. Thing is, I'm kind of curious if I can just do this on top of here. I can, so it'll just auto sell, so I don't even need a bigger inventory. See, the thing is, guys, we just found a life hack. Sometimes you don't even gotta buy the better stuff in life. You can sometimes make do with what you got and get the same result as everyone else. Ever since I shaved my head, I feel like I'm like a philosopher, so let me know what you guys think of my philosophy down below. All right, so anyway, we're getting a little bit of coin here in our pocket. I won't lie, up to 167, we're gaining a good amount. The only thing is, I want to get a new flavor, bro. Like, the next one is at 350, but like, I really can't wait for that, okay? That's a little bit away, all right? So we're just going to buy 1,000 coins just to speed up our process a little bit, okay? That's all we're going to do. With 1,000, we can get all the way up to a lime drink, all right? And lime is delicious, so it should be good. And the thing is, I think I get 6 blocks each time I do this now. This is way more worth my time. Thing is, now I'm just destroying tables left and right. Like, you can see, I destroy, like, a couple of tables, like, every second, bro. Like, we are just crushing back tables. All right, so we just made it over our first milestone, which was 100 tables destroyed. And for some reason, I bet we can go into one of these now. I want to go ahead and quickly check. So that's 60,000 tables destroyed. And over here, can we go into one with 100? Oh, no, we can't. All right, never mind. I clickbaited myself. All right, but keep in mind, there's also, like, pets in this game. And I don't even know what the frick the pets would do, but I feel like they'd be good. But also, I'm just going to go ahead and buy the infinite scraps thing because I'm not trying to buy new tables every single second, all right? Like, I'm trying to, you know, just kick back and have some good times. I don't want to keep buying tables. All right, so we've been sucking back a lot of hot sauce here and breaking a lot of tables, that's for sure. We now have 1.2K. The thing is, our goal right here is to get up to 4K because that's what you can buy the first egg. So, I mean, honestly, I think it might be worth our time to buy a little bit more coins, okay? You guys know what I'm saying? I mean, come on. I just want to buy, like, one egg. That's all I want to do. We're going to buy one of the 10K eggs because we have the money for it. So there we go. We got a koala. He's common. And at least he looks super goddamn cute. I would normally rage if I get a common, but he looks really cute, so I'm not upset. All right, so this guy gives us 3 times as many blocks and 2 times as many coins. Now, that's what we in the biz call a fat bargain. See, the thing is, now with this one pet, it'll speed up our gameplay so much. Because I'm kind of curious, is this the fastest you can sauce? Or do these things speed up your sauce? Do trails speed up your sauce? It does! What? All right, I was investigating in the shop, and I found that this will increase how many tables you break. And it's actually at a good price. It's only $1,000 and we double it. So that should actually help us so much. I think that'll effectively double how much money we make, right? Well, either way, we're destroying more tables than ever. So things are going great. I'm not going to complain. I would say out of everything in this game so far that I just dislike is just the sound effects. Because they're just really annoying. This is the constant train horn over and over and over and over. And over again. I think honestly, you could drive a man insane just by playing that for an hour straight. So I'd kind of hope that maybe they'll change up the sound effects or something. All right, so we are 999, and now we should be pretty close to getting over 1,000. There we go, 1,000. And actually, what's kind of cool is the aura that you get is what comes out of your head. So now I get bubbles because I bought that one. So I don't know. I just thought that was a little interesting. I thought it was gonna be something that like followed me around, but they kind of incorporated it in a fun way. I like it. All right, but anyway, let's sell that. We got 4.69K. That's actually really good. I'm kind of conflicted on which thing we should buy right now, because we could buy a better flavor, like a much better flavor. We could get all the way up to like this, or we could buy a better trail like this one, and that destroys 3 tables. So I'm actually very conflicted on which one we do right now. Thing is, these are the hard decisions you have to make as a young adult living in today's society, and it is not an easy one. The thing is, though, I think what I want to get right now is a new table. The thing is, I kind of just want to get a new one for the different aesthetic. So I'm going to go ahead and buy that table instead. But now we have the same exact dilemma from earlier. What do I buy with my 5K? The thing is, also, buying this table, definitely worth it, because look how cool our aesthetic is now, bro. We just look a lot cooler. All right, but we got to sell this again. We have to get up to 5K, because at 5K is when we can buy something kind of big. So I'm still have to decide what we want. All right, so let's go ahead and see. What are we going to buy here? The trail or the flavor? Ah, I don't know. Oh my God. All right, you know what? We're going to do the flavor, I think, because a 25 plus scraps is a big increase. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, okay, we're actually gonna make back that money so quickly. Like, I don't even need to worry, because look how fast this is. All right, the thing is, though, we gotta start going a little bit faster, okay? We're still, like, pretty far behind in terms of gameplay normally. So let's go ahead and get to this tier 2 egg. We're gonna pop open another one. We got another koala. Okay, I hope I can put on more than one at a time. Otherwise, this will kind of suck, actually, if I can only put on one at a time. No, I can. All right, cool. We can put on 2. That's perfect. Thing is, does this actually speed up how quickly I do it? The thing is, I don't think it does, but it says it gives me 3 times as many bricks, so I assume we're going to start getting a lot of points. Thing is, look, we're already back up to 1,000 bricks. Like, we're making cash, like, so quickly now. So, I mean, I'm not even worried. So, oh, Wow, okay, and since our multipliers are so good, we literally have 10K now. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and buy a bunch of new stuff. Don't mind if I do. Go in here, buy this new table machine. Okay, I like that. So the thing is, finally, we're getting ready to be able to go into these new things because we're getting a lot more tables destroyed. But the thing is, I also want to pop open one of these eggs because it's a basic one. And we got a cat. Is the cat good at all? No, he's literally terrible. I'm just deleting him. I don't even want him. All right, but we gotta be going even faster than this. Okay, I think I'm gonna buy enough to literally get this one, the dazzle egg, which is 250,000. It's just, I gotta know what is inside of that thing, bro. Like, I gotta know what the pets are in there, and you can't even preview it, so I guess we just have to buy it to figure it out. So we got a lion, and he's actually kind of adorable, and we're gonna pop open one more as well, just so we have two, and we got another lion. All right, so this guy does 4 times and 3 times. He's only, like, slightly better, actually. If I'm being honest, he's not that much stronger. All right, but it's not stronger in the sense of we're going to be getting more bricks now. That's where we got to get the new items for. For this, though, we're going to get a lot of cash because look how much, yep, we literally got 20K off like 1,000 bricks. That was so good. So what can I actually get with that? With 20K, I can get all the way up to a cherry. So we're going to go ahead and upgrade that already. So the thing is, I kind of look like a real like Team Turtle supporter because I literally have stars coming out of my head and it just matches my jumps suit so well. I'm not gonna lie, it just kind of looks beastly. Thing is though, I just want to hurry and get to 1,000 tables destroyed, bro. Like, I want to go into some of these other zones. It's taking forever to get there. All right, so we're gonna sell this though. Got 50k. okay, wow, bucko, that's a lot. So rupees, how do I get rupees? Actually, I assume I actually have to do that in one of the other zones, I bet. So what about this though? This is 35k. I can already buy that. 2 heckle baby. Yes, let's go ahead and see. We get 69 per click. That is a meme. We literally are so close to 1,000 tables destroyed. Come on. I look like I'm in love with this hot sauce, but let me tell you, I'm hating it, honestly, because it's taken me forever to get to 1,000 tables destroyed, bro. My God, we're so close. 40 away and we have it. Come on. 20 away. 20 away. Here we go. All right, come on. We're only 8 away. Here we go. Here we go. And we got the 1,000 tables destroyed. Frickle to the heckle. All right, let's go ahead and sell this. We now have $94,000. That's a big increase. All right, so now we can finally go and check out the new zone, which is desert and grassy Aabi. All right, so let's go to the desert real quick. So in here, what is going down? So there's new eggs right here. Okay. Please, I'm noticing that there is crate keys up here. I don't know what those are for though. So I'm kind of curious if this increases my stats at all being in here. Like, I don't think it does, actually. So the only reason to really be in here is to buy the new eggs, and there's actually several new ones. The best one in here literally costs 3 mil. All right, it looks like we're literally just gonna have to keep digging deeper into my pockets, because how else are we gonna buy the 3 million egg if we don't buy all of the coins for it, okay? Honestly, a 3 million egg is gonna be amazing no matter what it is. But we got a desert dolphin. This looks nothing like a dolphin. This looks like a gnome. The frick is that? Okay, let's look if he's good though. He's very, very good. He's in 18 times. I'd say, needless to say, that's really good. We get 84 per click of that. So the thing is, I have 95K right now, and I'm kind of curious now with this big multiplier, how much am I going to get from even selling, like, say, 1,500? We'll sell that. And we literally got 14 million. Oh my God. We didn't actually get 14 million, but we did get a lot of points. That's for sure. We can literally already buy up to the habanero as well. And then on here, we need rupees for this. So I think what I want to do is actually just buy myself some rupees. I'm literally spending so many Robux, but it's because we got to figure this stuff out. So I have to buy this, and then we're going to go in here and literally buy the 18 tables destroyed because I want to make it into those other zones so bad. So like, I don't want to just like be in here forever, because literally even with this added on, it actually still takes a really long time to get these. And that's literally with the best thing in the game equipped. Like, wow, we're just literally never gonna know what's in these. Thing is, I know for sure if I sell what I have right now, I'm gonna get 167K. And with that, we must be able to buy some major flavor, right? Thing is, I literally feel like Guy Fieri every time I talk about this game, because I just keep talking about like hot and spicy. And I feel like that guy is just the culmination of both those words. What's grassy Aabi? Okay, so grassy obby is what we're in. And this is actually kind of cool because if this is what I think it is, oh, shoot. That actually just sucks that I'm terrible at this game, but that's all right. The thing is, if this is what I think it is, then we'll be able to pick up this chest and then put keys in it if I'm trying to figure this out. So we got 2K and no. Okay, so that's not what it was. All right, never mind. Honestly, it wasn't even worth our time because we only got 1,000 coins. So that was not really worth it. This is definitely a game that takes a while to grind. Like, literally, you can look at all these things. This requires 10,000 tables destroyed. Like, what? Because, though, lucky for us, the next one is at Rolling Hills, which we just unlocked. And there's actually a chest here? It literally had HP. What the heck? I'm not really sure what just happened there. I, like, picked it up, and then it, like, sold all my bricks. So, I don't really know what that just did. So, it has 500 HP, and I just kill it, and then I sell what's in my inventory? Like, okay. Alright, so, Rolling Hills, not really that OP. I mean, it's just a chest up there. I don't really actually get that area, so probably won't be going up there too much. But the thing is, I think we're so close. I'm right. So close to literally the last one, the quantum flavored hot sauce, which I feel like if you drank quantum flavored hot sauce, you might just die because that just doesn't sound like something you'd want to drink. But while we wait for that, while we destroy more tables and everything, we actually have another obby on our hands, and we might as well try to do it while breaking tables, which is actually so much harder than it looks because I'm pressing a lot of buttons at once right now. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. This is a lot harder than you'd think. Oh my God. And we literally just did it. Heckle to the echo boys. All right. So with the sell of my wand, we now have $695,000. And if we now go into here, we can get the last item, the quantum hot sauce, which does 95. And actually with our multipliers and everything, it only does up to 124. So it's not too crazy. Thing is though, just for aesthetic, and since we have tons of money, we might as well go ahead and buy a new table. All right. And just like that, we shall be able to buy the most aesthetically pleasing topaz table in the game. All right, so get rid of this old table. I don't want that crap. Thank you. Now, we have our new beautiful topaz one, which kind of looks like I'm sitting in a pizza. But I'm not gonna lie, I believe that we have now successfully conquered this game. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, be sure you drop a like down below and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think of double uploads here on Monday. For me, Mondays are some of my least favorite days, and it's one of those things where I want to try to make it better for other people because I think a lot of people hate Mondays. So that's gonna be the goal. Hopefully you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another Roblox video. See you later, guys.